Okay, you can't talk about joints without talking about ligaments. All joints are going to have some form of ligaments. How they're actually organized within the joint or outside of the joint varies significantly depending on what type of joint you're talking about. Now, lig, this prefix right here, that stands for to bind, and that's exactly what a ligament does. Ligaments bind bone to bone, which is different from tendons, which we'll talk about in a lot more detail later. Tendons are going to be muscle to bone. So that's, a lot of times people get confused between ligaments and tendons. Ligaments bone to bone, tendons muscle to bone. And ligaments can be organized into two main categories. You can have intrinsic ligaments. Those are going to actually be connecting bones to one another. So the best example of that is a sutural ligament. So that connective tissue is right in between the bone, what's actually joining the two bones together. Or you can also have what's referred to as extrinsic ligaments. And they generally are found connecting different areas of the bone, and they're very important in terms of controlling range of motion. All right, so you'll hear us refer, or you'll hear me talk about collateral ligaments quite a bit. They're going to play a big role in terms of controlling the action of hinge joints, which are a specific type of synovial joint. So these are not actually binding the bone to one another. They're really playing a bigger role in terms of movement.